EPE foam sheet extrusion line. The raw material of EPE foam sheet extrusion line is high pressure polyethylene. It is fed into the extruder with the length to diameter is 55 to 1 by automatic loading equipment. The talcum powder is fed into the unloading equipment through the iterate double screw and then enter into screw to plastic size. The anti-shrinking agent is injected into the spiral tube by TMS pump to mix with the raw materials. The function is to prevent the product's shrinking. The liquid butane will be injected in the screw tube through the high-pressure butane pump to form. After cooling by the screw tube, the plasticized blend materials will extrude out from the nose. After the product reaching the length customer requires, the meter counter will alarm automatically and then change the roll, weigh, pack, and enter into warehouse. EPE foam sheet equipment features. 1. Loading automatically, alarming automatically without materials. 2. Adopt iterate talcum powder automatic loading equipment, controlled by double screw frequency conversion, which makes the talcum powder inject steadily and accurately. 3. Adopt cycle water to cool with the features of stable temperature, accuracy, and quick temperature reduction. 4. The dye screen changer is international famous brand. Hydraulic equipment adopts import electromagnetic valve and module which can change the net quickly and without leaking materials. 5. The dye pressure adopts diaphragm manometer and equips with dye temperature display to guarantee the stability of the sheet quality. 6. Window changes automatically and it alarms when the product reaches the fixed length and time. 7. EPE foam sheet has the features of less investment, fast efficiency, and new equipment, new techniques, new product, less pollution, less material, less cost, and high technology content.